Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Banana recipes. On a bookcase, he said. Okay. Wet Dream, the first romance novel for plumbers. Good God. Big book of death metal. Simple tricks to get the DVD player user manual. The falafel diet. Defeat, a couch potatoes guide to vegetable guy. That's the one. Big butt bonanza. Nice. got yourself a horse head mask, very 2013. Have it look good over 40.
Whispers in the dark. There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
How are you doing?
There's a lot to be done around the tower.
Hey, you've got my glasses and the book? Ah, that's great! Good lord, my glasses are filthy! What have you been doing with them? No, never mind. It doesn't matter. Here, let me give you something for your trouble.
The night.
to survive.
Who will live through it?
Slow down, brother.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Signal is stronger than ever before.
People are counting on you to help them out. Please, don't just do something.
I can receive transmissions from all the districts.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time.
Wow. Now I can receive transmissions from...
Attention everyone, this is Brecken. If anyone sees Double, get him back to the tower ASAP. He's got a gun, I repeat, he's got a gun. He winged a guard on his way out.
Oh no.
What the hell happened? I heard the shots.
I knew he was good. Snap. How'd he get the gun? Just glad he didn't kill it.
What happened? Where's the wood?
He has gone. And he has taken my boy.
Okay, can you tell me what happened?
He has wanted to leave for weeks, but I thought it was too dangerous. We have been fighting about it. Then he took a gun and took all of our money and kidnapped Sammy. He took my son.
Do you know where he's going?
He said he found a way out, but I don't know what it means. He would not tell me. Ya Allah. How could he do this? How did he get a gun?
I'm sorry, Salma. I got it for him. He said he would use it to get both of you out.
La la la. La la la. Dawood does not want me. He has not wanted me for a long time. Now he has what he wants.
I'll get your son back, Salma. I don't know how, but I will.
The Wood? Answer me, you son of a bitch! Answer me!
No need to shout, Crane. No need to follow me either. It's pointless. Please, tell Salma I'm sorry. I had no choice. Sammy's gonna be safe, I swear.
Wait, don't... Dawood! Dawood! Where are you? Shit.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board. Thank you.
Shakur is not taking visitors today.
If Shakur didn't want visitors, Shakur shouldn't have sabotaged the fence at the fishing camp.
What? What are you talking about? That wasn't Shakur, that was Gas Mask Man.
You're Gas Mask Man.
Me? You're insane. Why would you think that?
Because you're wearing a gas mask?
But you've been tricked, my friend. This saboteur was an imposter who makes himself to look like me. So you will be angry at Shakur. But Shakur knows who did this. Shakur saw him without his mask.
So you're saying you saw someone disguised as you?
I watched him from behind the rocks. He did not see Shakur, but Shakur saw him.
Well, then Shakur better tell me who it is.
No. My information is far too valuable. If you want to know what Shakur knows, then first you will do a thing for me. Then I will tell you.
We're not negotiating, Shakur.
Of course not. Shakur tells you what to do, and you must obey. Now, obey Shakur.
And what exactly does Shakur want?
There's a lake nearby. My treasure bag fell out of the boat and was lost in the water. You must be like a fish and bring it back to me. Go! Be quick!
Ugh.
I've got your bag. Why couldn't you get it for yourself?
Shakur can't swim. Now, first the bag. Then I tell you who is Shakur imposter.
All right. Okay, Shakur, tell me what you saw.
First, the imposter sneaks out of the village. He's very quiet, like a master spy. Then he puts on a mask. Then he sneaks back to the gate, but now he is very noisy, so the guard would see him. Then he cuts the lock and runs away.
Did you recognize him?
He looked crazy to me. Nothing like Shakur.
But do you know who he was?
Of course! He's one of the fishermen, the one who's disguised as Shakur.
All right, I'll check it out. By the way, Shakur, what was in the bag?
My air. My precious, clean air. Now I can breathe again.
How many people have keys to open the gate?
Just a few. Tom, Gersel, or Musa.
Thanks.
What can I do for you, Crane?
You sabotaged the gate, Gersel. You let the infected into the village.
Me? He was the crackpot in the mask. The guard saw him.
Yeah, but someone else saw you.
Who? Where is he? Show me.
Well, there's also the mask I found in your hut.
Yeah, well, what was I supposed to do? The village didn't want to pay tribute to Rice, and Rice was getting impatient. That's why he sent you, right?
So you allowed an attack on your own people?
I had to convince them that I needed Rice's protection. It did the job, didn't it? So what the hell do you care?
Now Musa wants to put a bullet in Gas Mask Man.
And that's a problem?
Yeah, make sure it doesn't happen, or you'll be explaining why you allowed infected into the village.
All right, I'll talk to Musa and the guard.
The best goalkeeper ever? Simple. Buffon.
Have I got a deal for you, friend?
What's the matter?
That brute Harun threw my sister Aida out of the village.
She's a widow with two children, Yasmina and Jamil. They snuck under the fence to go after their mother. Yasmina came back yesterday, but Aida and Jamil are still out there.
Please, can you find my sister and nephew and bring them back?
I'll do what I can. Where's the girl?
In my house. She's hiding from Harun. She thinks he'll throw her out, too!
Maybe I'll talk to Harun.